Hello, it's Ilse, and today I am at school. No, I'm not going back to school, but I'm helping out some teachers here by drawing pictures on the window, painting pictures on the window. And I already started with that window. I don't know if you can see it. Let's check. Look, I draw out the lines of this birdie over here, and I used this. It's a paint pen. And I'm gonna do a frog over there and a squirrel over there. So yeah. Are painted in now. This is the frog and the birdie, and over here we have a squirrel. But now they need some outlines, and I'm gonna try it with a paint marker. It looks okay. But the marker is almost empty. So I think I'm gonna stick to paint. Done. At the end I used acrylic paint to do the outlines, and the results are here. It's not exactly the way I wanted it to end up, but I'm a perfectionist, so I think it's never good enough for me. But the teachers are happy with it. That's the most important thing. How happy are you?
I'm very happy. I like them very much.
Yay! If you like to see more creative stuff made by me, or you're just curious what I'm gonna do next, subscribe, like this video if you liked it, and I hope to see you all next time. Bye!